inside lane. They are side by side for the race lead. Three wide further back with Martin Truex Jr. and Tyler Reddick just outside of the top 10. That's a point. It's Christopher Bell that goes in the front of the field off turn three.
Game winner, only can go and do.
Keeping a close eye on Josh to see if he can scramble out of